It was the golden age of speed, and the race was on to build the world's fastest car.
I'm Dave McNamara, and we're going for a ride with a New Orleans mechanic who is setting those records.
In the heart of Louisiana, tonight on Fox 8 News at 9.